On the 18th of May, this Saturday, Raise the Roof will be rallying in town. We'd like to ask you to come along because at this moment in time, whilst Ireland is one of the richest countries within the OECD, we have over 10,000 people homes, 4,000 of whom are children. This is something that is unacceptable in a country of such wealth. We're going to be rallying for public housing built by local authorities, better renting laws for renters, and an entire generation like myself and Grace and Damien and other people who have been abandoned by this government when it comes to affordable housing and rental properties.
We can change this. We don't have to be at the mercy of people like Owen Murphy who call this a crisis when actually it's a problem brought about by 10 years of bad government policies. We had public housing in the 70s, we had brilliant public housing in the 80s, and government successfully dismantled that system, and we can reinstate it again.
Last year the Catholic Church offered to give up land to house homeless people, but on one condition, that it was only public housing. So when the Catholic Church are making a show of the government, they're in trouble, you know.
So please come out and join us this coming Saturday for Raise the Roof Rally, 1 p.m. Parnell Square. Let's show your protest, show that you're not happy with this situation, and show your support for the people of this country who don't have the key to their own hall door today, and for the children, the 4,000 children who need homes today.